For this robot that extracts jobs from LinkedIn, I can do a bulk run of tasks from the Run Task page right here. That's the way we always used to do it. Download a sample CSV and then re-upload it right here. But now there's a better way. You can click on the Tables tab of your robot and you'll see this new Import CSV button. The URL you see right here is the one I have already run. I'll click on Import CSV and we can download a sample CSV right here that will include these two fields, origin URL and jobs limit. Simply go back to your robot's tables tab, click on upload, choose the file. In this case, I will use this one right here with these URLs. When I go back over to Browse AI and upload my file, you'll see on the left the exact thing that was just shown in the CSV, the URLs, and the limit of jobs I'd like to extract. On the right-hand side, you'll see that you can map the data. You can click in to each of these and select something from the CSV itself or the default value or a static value. So for jobs limit, let's choose a static value. I don't want 100, I will choose instead 50. I'll click on apply to all, and over here you'll see that they have all changed to 50 instead of 100. Now let's click on start extracting data. Let's fast forward a little bit, magic of editing, and ta-da, everything is successful. Let's click into one of these rows. Here you can see the data that was extracted for that particular URL, and there are 50 results. If we go back, we can click into another one and see the ones related to that URL. When I click into the history tab, we'll notice the bulk run right here. And we click in and we see each of the URLs that was extracted. Click into one of these and you can see all of the data here as well, including a screenshot. And that was a quick look at how to import a CSV into your robot's table in order to do a bulk run of tasks.